In this video, you will learn how to use downtime feature of iOS 12 on your iPhone. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Apple's new downtime feature is pretty amazing and it's useful in many situations. This puts the apps into disabled mode and all the notifications will also be disabled. So to use this feature, launch Settings, scroll down and select Screen Time. Now turn this feature on if you haven't done it already. First, this should prompt you the list of features. You just need to hit Continue. If this is your child's iPhone, you can choose this option. And if it's your iPhone, hit This is my iPhone. Now before you start using this downtime feature, you need to set a passcode. So just scroll down and hit this option, Use Screen Time Passcode. Now set the 4-digit passcode of your choice and re-enter the same passcode to confirm it. Please do not forget this passcode, there is no way to recover it. And now you can go ahead and hit downtime. Enter passcode and put this toggle on. Now you need to set the start time and the stop time. During this time period, your downtime will be active and all the apps on your iPhone will be disabled excluding few. So just tap the start time and set the time as per your preference. Similarly do this for the end time. And we will also keep this toggle on. So when you are done setting up all these settings, you can go back and go to your home screen and you'll see that all the apps are dimmed and you can't use them during downtime. However, there are few apps which are still available to use. Actually, you can control which apps to use during downtime. And to do that, head over back to settings again. Under screen time feature, select always allowed option. Input passcode. And here you have got two different sections. Here you have got the apps which are allowed during downtime. You can tap on this green plus sign to add them to allowed section. And tap on the red sign to remove them from the allowed section. And you can do this for all the apps on your iPhone. Now when you go back to your home screen, you will see that App Store is now available to use during downtime and Maps is now disabled. And when you launch the disabled app, they'll look something like this. In case you want to use this app during downtime, you can tap this Ask for more time. Hit Enter Screen Time Passcode. Input passcode. And then you can choose from these three available options. Let's say approve for 15 minutes. Now you can use this app for next 15 minutes and then again it will be disabled. I feel you should avoid doing this because that is not the purpose of downtime feature. When you are doing some productive work, let that be your downtime schedule of your iPhone. And finally, when you lock your iPhone, you'll see a prompt saying downtime will be active until the time you have set. So this is just a notification to let you know that the downtime is active. So friends, that's how you can use this downtime feature and set time durations as per your preferences. I personally use it during my office hours and many people use it during bedtime. So you can decide your purpose of using this feature. And before closing, a big shout out to my friend Nonzio. Thank you so much for watching and commenting on my every single video. Thank you from bottom of my heart. And that's all from my side guys. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.